No issue there. This looks the most beautiful pitch. Even covering of grass, it's firm, it should bounce evenly, should come onto the bat. Oh, I can see a mountain of runs. It's Andrew Strauss on strike.
It's straight to a fielder. Stopped in the covers.
He is so strong through the covers, strong and so precise too. Just a little chip over the infield and beautifully placed. Oh, it's a monster. Here's Marcus Truscott.
Ouch, that must have hurt. I'm not sure if he'll be able to continue. He looks to be in some pain.
He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler.
That's out of the ground.
Huge! That is huge!
That's a big hit. It'll go all the way. And the end of the over.
Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it.
At the infield.
Now that's not the right line to bowl to this guy, not at all. He'll thrash you if you bowl there.
Superb shot that, right off the middle. A shot.
Yeah, he'll be pleased with that. It came pretty much out of the middle of the bat and all in all he looks in good touch. Over pitch to this guy and you guarantee that it'll get punished.
Stopped in the covers, and never looked like being a run there.
There was never a run there, never. You sensed it from the off. I can't even believe they tried it.
This
facing is Michael Vaughan.
The feel his appeal, but he was quite comfortably home.
Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
The sweeper picks up. He looked as if he was home to me. That brings up his half century.
A nice smile from Andrew Strauss as he brings up his 50. He dealt well with conditions early on. It's been a muggy sort of day. The ball has swung, but he's played it nice and late, and he looks very comfortable out there. Effortless, brilliant, and maximum.
That's a huge six. Marvellous stuff. Fantastic work from Thomas. Bell is the next man in.
Excellent shot, excellent. Such an exciting player to watch. You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant.
That's a brilliant shot. Right off the meat of the bat. The batsman was in trouble with that delivery. That's the end of the fifth over. And Tinney continues. Played all around.
Yeah, he seemed to completely misjudge that ball and ended up just playing all around it.
Run. I think he was easily back in the crease there. There's just one there. He looks as if he might be hurt.